good. Now let's look at this. Okay, now she has a little top of her hat too, because look at this little curve going down. It starts at the bow and then it kind of curves into the hat. Okay, that's good. Very good. Okay, now there's going to be a block sitting right between them. Okay, same height. And it's going to go right between them. It's balancing between the blocks. What letters do you want to put in the blocks?
A.
Okay, go ahead. Make them capital letters. Make them neat.
B. C.
Very good. Do we want to put some balloons in the room with them?
Let's make the ground first.
Okay. Good. Okay, now, how about you draw one higher? Maybe that's what he's looking at, the balloon up there, huh?
Yeah.
She's playing with the blocks and he's looking at all those balloons.
And we can put a smiley face on one.
Go ahead. Now, I want you to draw another balloon over here. Make it higher than the other one, okay? Great. And then we can put a ball by her, too.
Like right here?
Let me see.
Like at the other side?
Sure. All right, now how about one over here too for her? Maybe he rolled one over for her, huh?
Can I do it just like this, but at the side?
Sure. This is going to be fun to color for you, huh?
Yeah.
And babies love bright colors, so you make sure whatever colors you pick out, do like bright reds, bright yellows, bright blues. Okay, great. Okay, now he needs a chimney stack, which is kind of a skinny...
Mom, let me see!
Oh, we need to see the picture. Okay, hold on. I love what you did, Gregory. You did a teddy bear and balls and blocks, balloons, a train, and two kids. That is awesome. Okay, now it's going to be time to color. Her neck and her hands. Good job.